thing.
I'm over influenced by what you are doing. Instead of what doing the most that someone said to me.
Nigga, why you babysitting? Only two or three shots. I'ma show you how to turn it up a notch. First you get a swimming pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. Pool full of liquor, then you dive in it. I wave a few bottles, then I watch you all fly. All the girls wanna play, baby.
These hotspots are protected by shield generators. Getting near them will be tricky, but you'll have to shut down each one before you can take out the main hub, which, of course, is protected by even more Zin. So, good luck with that.
Care to define hotspot, Kinsey?
Basically a giant workstation. A system like the simulation you're in probably requires constant maintenance, which is what these seem to be for.
Tell me there's only one of these.
Of course not.
That has to be embarrassing. Jesus, that thing is big.
Focus on the shield generators, otherwise you'll never get to the main console.
Garden State, Lord Flacco himself, ASAP Rocky, his track, Go.
Nigga got Joe, extraordinary swag in the mouth full of gold. Hoes at the show, they tripping over clothes. And if all the girls write a nigga name on the toe, right? Niggas
took almost beats dancing.
Lock jaw, come to your dorm to your dick, lock jaw. Party like a cowboy or a rock star. Everybody play the tough guy, but it's my ball.
Let's take it to the basis. You and them miss the greatness.
The shield down, you can get to the console at the base of the structure.
Yeah, that's not gonna be a problem.
I would prefer the aces. Ain't no different when you taste it. A 40 ounce to chase it. That's just an understatement. I'm early to the party, but my Rari is the latest. Somehow I've seen girls in their late teens. Remind me of favorite jeans, cause they make it
like reinforcements engaged.
These other rappers famous. So tell me what your name is.
I can do this. I can do this. Shut it down. Shut it down. Check, please.
I'm showing some strange readings close to you.
Okay, fiery rain can't be a good sign. Where the fuck is he?
I don't know, but it isn't reading like a normal Zin. I think you can integrate your code with it.
And that's supposed to mean what?
It means once you take him down, get close enough, and I think you can absorb him.
Yeah, because I want that thing crawling around in me. This better be worth it. Yes! What a rush!
Hey, it worked!
Yes, bravo.
Perhaps my wardens underestimated you. I won't let them make the same mistake twice.
That can't be good.
Yeah, fuck him, Kinsey. How about setting up one of those training rooms for me?
I think I can do that.
So what did I get? Teleportation, laser vision, bone claws?
Whoa, looks like the ability to freeze people and objects with an ice blast.
That sounds awesome!
Let me load up a few targets from the simulation for you.
Wait, are you putting in guys who will try to kill me?
Don't worry, these are safe programs. You can't die from them.
I love action.
Party like cowboy or rock star. Everybody play the tough guy. Shit pop off.
Why is there a wall here?
It looks like data clusters can be hidden inside walls. Use your blast to knock them out.
Shit! Hell of an entrance there, guy.
I'll see if I can help with that. Okay, you should be able to recover from being knocked back now. Hold on. It looks like Zinyak added the shield to the warding code. I guess you pissed him off.
It's getting to be a habit. So how do I beat this shield?
You'll need something more powerful than a weapon, so use your superpowers to deactivate the shield for a short time. Then you can shoot him. I go ham, I go off, the gun go blam, I go in.